main event.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Intercontinental Championship on the line. Doink the Clown taking on the Hurricane for the Intercontinental Championship. Kick off the show. Kick off the show. Saturday night main event. Three championship matches. If it was Babyface doing going to the game, then I'm sorry. That joint will become a jobber. But this joint, I can push. That's the best one. Look at the heel doing. Here comes the Hurricane, the Intercontinental Champion. It's tired, I think. You remember the Hurricane won the Intercontinental Championship on Raw in a Fatal 4-Way match. Surprising everyone. He surprised me. I was surprised he won. And congratulations. First time to finish.
Introducing the challenger.
There we go. Hurricane versus Doink. Good thing, just let him do that. Okay. Ooh, Hurricane now. Okay. That'll be a good match right here so far. Neckbreaker. And the Hurricane go for the cover on Doink. Kick out. Doink the Clown. Championship, the WWE Championship, Bill Blind, and the Program Championship. Women's WWE Championship, with me in the Battle Royal. With me in the Battle Royal. And the Program Championship will be on the line, and still came until Megan came from China. Coco beware of that move. Point now. Going for the whoopee cushion. No, no. Hurricane seen it coming. Oh, this move actually go hard though. And oh man. And that could be it for Doink. That could be it for Doink the Clown. Oh, Doink kicks out. Okay, he's not playing no games. He's saying, why? He's saying that's the champion. Oh, and a kick out from Doink. He's going to hit him up. He's going to get him up. And once again, it's on. Oh! Doink the Clown, the Hurricane retains the IC Championship.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Hurricane.
First title defense, big victory over Doink. Here we go with this six-man tag elimination tables match. It's going to be going. It's Nate, Patrick, and Ted taking on the Million Dollar Corporation. And that's what everybody's been waiting for. And for these two teams to take each other out. Havoc, looking on the Million Dollar Corporation. NWA TNA Impact is the most viewed show on my channel, so it'll be a very interesting match. AJ, Tank, and CJ. By the way, elimination tables match. Oh! He's the only one that's up, that's in the ring. Come on, come on. big swing going to the ring. Big swing going to the right. Oh, big swing was the agent. He wasn't hitting it bad. Big Patrick. Patrick and Big Mistake was beating the hell out of AJ. Oh! AJ sucked. Oh, no. Oh! AJ's out of here. Oh!
AJ has been eliminated
by Patrick. Oh, man. Yes, leaves him. You can get the snake going to work on people on the outside. He's a little world champion. Tank? Oh, gonna help his best friend? Oh, take now. Oh, get him up. Oh, never mind. Right back down now. That was a nice spine buster. I am not going to lie right there. Patrick, man. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Oh, my gosh. Now Patrick got eliminated. That is the even now. 2-on-2. Bad Corporation not helping each other out. Probably these two not helping each other out. CJ and Tank. That's fine. Patrick got to leave now. He's eliminated. Tank just watching it. Just chilling on the outside. Just chilling. Now he just passes up right now. I wonder who's going to win this match now. Oh! What a good match. Ted, we'll see that back inside the ring. Oh, now Drake the Snake getting back inside the ring. Table now. They're going to help Ted. Oh. I don't think CJ realized that Tank got eliminated. It's just him. So creepy on Ted.
Damn!
Heard that. Okay, that was nice for CJ. CJ did that, hit that shit smooth. Oh. Thank you. truth though? Oh! Woo! She got in the back quick. Put the man through the table, jeez. Damn, that was a good match.
Here are your winners, Ted and Jake Roberts.
That picks up the win. It's Nick and Ted. Oh, man. Congratulations. And here we go. With some more action. On Saturday Night Main Event. Tyler taking on the Boogeyman. This is gonna be a good one. Here comes the boogeyman. Well, Papa Shango. That's Papa Shango. The ECW World Tag Team Champions. Well, I gotta just think about another storyline that could actually happen, that could fit good. I ain't gonna say nothing, but I just thought of a storyline. So if they go to SmackDown, aww. Perfect storyline. The boogeyman is ready to take on Chavo Guerrero. Here we go. He's the world tag team champion. Boogeyman. You know they're playing them tag titles against Crazy V. Crazy Tony into Jerry. Oh! Oh. Chavo Guerrero looking to become all-star champion. And yes, Chavo's on Raw. Oh! Nobody is doing too much. Keep his eyes focused on Chavo. Chavo Guerrero. Never keep your eyes off of Guerrero. Oh! Man. Wait a minute. The boogeyman is right behind him. Boogeyman. Oh! One, Oh, going on top. Oh! Busted open now. Oh no. Tyler now going up top. Looks like you might go for the frog splash. If it was up on Eddie, then that could be it right there. That frog splash could end it. And a kick out from the Boogeyman. Making fun of Bay Man, still the Bay Man finisher. Oh no! Oh, that's embarrassing. It looks like that. Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh. He lied. He cheats. He steals. He lied. He cheats. He steals. And Chavo picks up the win over the Bay Man just like that. Stole his finisher. Gosh, that's embarrassing. Ah. Oh. Yeah, that's embarrassing, Boogie Man. I'll just, oh yeah, I'll walk off too, because goddamn, that's embarrassing. And here we go with the television championship match. Six women in a battle royal to crown the new women's television champion. And here comes Lita. Stacey Keegan.
That's it. Let's go. Oh, get him.
Oh, here comes the new girl. Beth Phoenix.
All
right, that's it. Never forget that when she made her debut. Oh man, when I was little, she was a beast. She still is, but damn. Oh, different. Compared to China. I bet she was banned. Oh, here comes Gail Kim. This is the other girl right here, Gail Kim.
Yeah!
One of the best women wrestlers of all time. Literally, she's top five in my opinion. Here comes another one that's one of the best of all time. Victoria. She's also top five in my opinion. And here we go. Oh, dang. Ooh. Who will become the new? Oh, man.
The
that's
in the top.
Man, oh, she runs fast. She doesn't make death throws that fast. But, is Melina's holding and get her out of the match. Tanner's over here knocking everybody's head off. This match is so sweet.
Ziggler has been eliminated.
We even got two eliminations. Look at that, two people. I was thinking who's going to win this match. And that was Victoria and Beth Phoenix. And now Stacey Keeper's gone to Lita. Oh, that was nice. Watch Melina. Keep your eyes on Melina because she's going to try to eliminate. Look at her. Watch her. Oh, there we go. Gail can't lose. Gail can't eliminate Melina. Melina tried it. She really did. Oh, she really did. She really did try it. Look, now she's saucy. Oh, she mad. Oh, my gosh. That was funny. She tried it. And here we go between these two. Lita and Gail Kim. Gail Kim now. Oh! She can win Lita. Let's see. What's she gonna do? Okay. Go right ahead. Oh! Lita's able to get out of it. Dang. Oh, because of that. Oh. Oh. Oh, wee. Oh, Lita. Hey, man, take me to the screen. She can. Oh, Gail Kim. She said, no, not today. She said she's going to try to stay in this match. Oh. I give Gail Kim credit. She's fighting. Oh. And Melina. She tried it. Melina, she really thought she had it. She really tried it. And a twist of fate. Eliminate Gail Kim now. Oh, she might get it. She might get it. Will she eliminate Gail Kim? Oh, Lita is the new Women's Television Champion. That was good. That's the ending. Not bad at all.
Here is your winner and new WWE Television Champion, Lisa.
Another great man ending. Congratulations, Lisa, for becoming the new Television Champion. The first ever Television Champion. Women's Television Champion. Main event time. Who will become the new Pro Women's Champion? The return of Bangladesh. The steel cage match. In the main event. Here comes Megan. Oh, this is going to be a good one. Between these two. Yeah, go right there. Oh man. Man, ace now. No. You get two. Great kick out. The only way you can win this match is by pitfall submission or climbing out of the cage. Looks like what Megan Ace is doing right now. He's trying to do. Oh, this guy's gonna be quick. Oh, this is gonna be quick. Oh. Look at China now. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh no, this is gonna be quick as hell. Oh, this is gonna be quick. China, get her! Oh, that's it. Yep, that's it. Yep, Megan Ace. Damn, that match is fast. Yep, that is it right there. Megan Ace, the new Pro Women's Champion. That fast. What the hell? Oh, man. Bougie. Well, she wins.
Here is your winner and new Pro Women's World Champion, Megan.
Megan Ace, the new Pro Women's Champion. So the referees are both champions. Well, congratulations, Megan Ace. All right. Anyway, thank you for watching. Yeah, that was a disappointing. This was a disappointing match. Thank you for watching. Saturday Night Main Event. Like, comment, subscribe, and see y'all on Monday Night Raw.